Scheidreger syndrome, a progressive disorder of the central and sympathetic nervous systems, also called multiple system atrophy with postural hypotension, an excessive drop in blood pressure when the patient stands up, causing dizziness or momentary blackouts. Symptoms of autonomic nervous system failure, such as constipation, impotence in men, and urinary incontinence, usually predominate early in the course of the disease. Later symptoms can include impaired speech, difficulties with breathing and swallowing, and inability to sweat, anhidrosis. Scheidreger syndrome usually ends in death within 7-10 years of the diagnosis.